Alright, what we've got here is some my water. And now I'm just going to take some Angora wool and add it to the water. Now you don't need very much. For this much lye solution, I'm just going to be using a little bit. And these are just the small pieces that I brushed off my bunny. I'm going to get those in there. Get them start dissolving. This works just like the Tessa silk and dissolves fairly readily. Alright, so I let that soak and break down until it's time to mix our lye, our oils and our lye water. As you can see, about 2 minutes have elapsed and most of my Angora wool, that soft, soft, soft English Angora wool, which is the softest silk, has completely dissolved. Or enough that we can start our hot process. So. Alrighty, that looks really good to me. So we're going to strain off any little stray bits that might be in there, and we're going to add this to our oils. And let's just check our temperatures. Hold on. There we go. So we're at about 160, and my oils are 160, and we're going to go ahead and mix them. The most important thing is they need to be similar in heat. So bring that big bowl over here. So we're doing a large batch of soap, as you can see. And then my big strainer.
Thank you.